Yuan Zi and Huan Huan have had a hard time after the Sichuan quake in 2008. But they had a very healthy upbringing, and they have been chosen to be sent to France for genetic research. They are both very beautiful pandas. Yuan Zi is the most handsome, and Huan Huan is the prettiest among their group.